Any attempt to replicate yokai behavior would be ill-advised. Hey, this comic is really good. I feel like I'd read it all day. You're not listening to me, aren't you? What did you do, Whisper? I got a yokai delivery today. And I did not do anything, so... Here is the yokai delivery. What's inside? I don't know. That's why I ordered it. Whoa. Yokai are all around us. They cause trouble. In order to see them, you need to have the yokai watch, which will allow you to see the elusive yokai. A bunch of yokai are around people, making their day worse. When a yokai enters your life, things will never be quite the same.
Problems messing up your hair. They'll trip you up, give you a flat tire, or make your socks go missing in the dryer. Yo, I make mischief anywhere, and you may not even believe they're there. But let me introduce you to my friend. He's found a way to connect with them. He's got a yokai, yokai box. He's gonna build a supernatural entourage. He can talk to the spirits, he doesn't have to fear it, and they're always gonna hear it, cause you know he's got a yokai watch.
Yokai watch. Yokai watch.
He can talk to the spirits, he doesn't have to fear it, and they're always gonna hear it, cause you know he's got a yokai watch.
Hey, I think it's a charm. Let's see what it is. Yep, it looks like a card. Maybe it's a scratch and snip. Whoa. It's straight from the yokai world. It might be a scratch and snip. Who knows? Let's see what it does, shall we? But it's a card. I don't think it can do anything. Seriously, dude. Oh, yeah! Ew, what's that smell? Is it like a... It is a scratch and sniff. Except you don't have to scratch it. I think it's a good luck charm. Maybe we should bring it on the trip. Yeah, I would say so. We're going on the trip to see... Wait, what are we gonna see? Probably something. I hope the waterfall. Seriously? Yeah, I guess we can go to the waterfall. Yeah, let's go to the waterfall. Yeah. Why are they so excited about the waterfall? I mean, the waterfall has nothing exciting. I guess they like the sound of wavy waves. There's a yokai. That yokai is Papillion. She makes people like stuff even though they're boring. Heartful tribe. Okay, this is really weird, but okay. She makes people happy about boring things. Maybe we can kick her out. I'll summon a yokai. Great idea, Nate. Huh?
I love it. Maybe we shouldn't summon a yokai? This is gonna be the best trip ever. Well, whatever they say, I guess we have to go. What? We have to go in a car? Yeah, car. I hate cars. I seriously hate cars. Because they keep on... They killed me! Yes, here you are. I hate cars. I must not go in car. I hate cars. Because they killed me. Huh? Yay, I love cars. Yay! Yay, yay, car! I like car! We're all going to the waterfall. This is a weird trip. Whisper, you're all... Yay, let's go! Yay, we're here! Yeah! Those people look like they've never seen a waterfall before. This is so awesome! Huh? Ah, huh? What happened? Why did we go to the waterfall? I have no idea. It was your fault. I didn't know it was supposed to rain today. Whisper, do you know it was gonna rain today? Of course not. I thought this was a lucky charm. Huh? Is that another yokai? Unfortunately it is. I don't know if it's gonna start. Wait, why is there smoke coming out of his mouth? I hope he's not actually smoking. His name is Drizzle. Ah. Dang it, my battery, my yokai pad. No more battery. Hey guys, you did buy him? Is there any way we can get out? I have no idea. We haven't brought an umbrella. I need my charger for my yokai pad. Yeah. What's that? It's a yokai battery container. It contains battery for a yokai pad. Drizzle. That's a weird yokai. Not lying. Anyways. Let's call Robanyan. Come on out, my friend! Calling? Robanyan! Yokai metal, do your thing! Summoning? Tough! Rob, stuff! Red bang, jack stang, bing blang, tough. Robanyan, can you do something about that yokai so it can stop raining? I don't think so. What? I mean, it rains naturally. This might do the trick. What is that? Is that a portal? Anyways, I think this might stop it. I'll be back. It was just a portal for him to go. Hey, there's a sale here. Hello, I am Robanyan. Is that umbrella I see? Robanyan's back. What is that? Vacuum! I thought it was an umbrella. Yeah, that might work. Vacuum always works. Alright. Please buy it. Alright. Anyways, this is what does the vacuum have to do? This. I just decided to try it out. I can find something. Outlet. Turn it on. What is he doing? I have no idea. Ravayan, stop this. All right. Rocket punch. Ow! That hurt! I'm getting away from here. Ah, yes, it's sunny again. Well, at least you did that. Please help me, Nate. I'm stuck in this vacuum cleaner. I want to get out. Alright, I mean, this was a pretty odd day. Yeah, I'm just glad that you got me out of the vacuum cleaner. Also, this is not a good luck charm. I don't even know what it does anymore. Meow. 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 Meow! Ugh, the traffic. It's too long. I hope I don't doze off while I'm driving. That would be really bad. Mirapo. Hmm? Whoa, we're back home? Well, that was really odd. Hmm. We're home already? Thanks for driving. What? Yeah. Yes, we're back home! Well, that was a good trip, I would say. We've learned one valuable thing, is that the Yokai Pad has a battery now. Mysterious. Alright. Whatever, let's just go inside. Depends. You say that one more time? I will smack you! Mm-hmm. Yokai, watch!